Overnight now here, Bessemer police say a motorcyclist is fighting for life this morning after a crash involving an ambulance. It happened in front of UAB West just after midnight. No one in the ambulance was hurt. When paramedics rushed the biker to the hospital, the biker's injuries were life-threatening.